To connect with the program, call 800-387-8025 or visit the show online at rmworldtravel.com. Welcome back to your RM World Travel Connection.
Nice to have you in the house this weekend. This portion of the program is sponsored by DollarShaveClub.com/RM. My next guest is a friend of mine named Kevin Coffey. He's a recently retired Los Angeles police detective, and he specializes in travel and security scams directed at travelers. In fact, he's the founder of LAPD's Crimes Against Travelers Investigation Detail. We like to check in with him from time to time to see what the bad guys are doing and how you can protect yourself on the road. Kevin, welcome back to the show.
Thank you, Rudy. Glad to be here again.
Well, summer is a big time for visiting Europe. We know that, for Americans or other overseas destinations. And I know you've made a list with cautionary advice for travelers abroad. What's your biggest concern today?
Well, it's one that I've always been talking about for years, and that's passports. And that's an area that I think that travelers need to pay a little bit more attention to. They kind of take that infamous product for granted. I know you and I have talked about this many times.
All right. What do we take? What should I know about my passport? What should I be doing about it?
Okay, so we're going to try to give you a quick series of tips here. So number one, even though it's not passport-related, it's one that I want every traveler to make sure they've taken into accordance here, and that's to sign up for the Department of State's STEP program, and that is very easy to do as you go to step.state.gov. Again, step.state.gov. And that way, if anything occurs internationally, you're going to be alerted to that information, and the Department of State can help you in those times of emergencies. But then we take a look at that passport. Rudy, do you have your passport close by?
You told me to bring it. I do. I have it right in front of me.
Okay, I want you to turn to page 4, which is actually the second page of the back of it. On all passports, there's actually passport numbers. And tell me what page 4 says.
Personal data and emergency contact.
And there's a bunch of lines that you fill out. Can you tell me if yours is filled out?
Haven't filled out a thing.
Well, that's very typical, and most travelers don't even know that page 4 is there. And that is so important because most passports, they're not stolen. They're actually lost. They get left in the back of the airline seat planes, the back of the airline seats where you're having your storage for your magazines. They get left in hotel room safes. They fall out of pockets when you're transitioning through the airport. There's a wide variety of locations where passports end up.
Okay, fill this page out. What else we got?
Okay, so next one you're going to do is you want to make sure that you've taken family tips for passports. And that's going to have to do with if you've got a family of 2 or 4 partners and you have to go ahead and put your passport out, put your initials on the front cover so that way when you're having to find different passports or different people to give it to passport control, you know exactly whose is whose.
Okay.
The next one that I want you to take a look at is on page 6, and that's the important tips to put out there. And I want you to take a look at number 3, and what does
health
that one have to say?
Well, it's health insurance, and it notes that Medicare and Medicaid does not cover health care outside the United States.
Yeah, and that's so important because so many travelers don't think about that traveler insurance piece. Matter of fact, I'm going down to Cancun. I'm leaving in 3 days, and even I take out traveler insurance. I have an annual traveler insurance policy, but that's so important that every traveler needs to take a look at that, and that's why they put that into the passport itself. The last one I'd like to stick you with is to make sure you're taking photographs of your passport and your passport pages, and you put that on your cell phone in a folder that you make for important travel documents in case you lose this. But I want you to have a backup idea, and that is to take these pictures and also put it on your Google Drive. So in case you lose your phone, you also have another backup. You can log on to any computer in the world and get those pictures and get copies of those emergency documents in case you need to access them in a time of need.
Excellent point. I'm talking to Kevin Coffey. He's a retired L.A. police detective who specializes in travel scams. We've got another minute left. You mentioned to me when we were talking about you coming on something about sanitizing wallets and purses. What do you mean by sanitizing wallets and purses?
Yeah, another area, Rudy, that most travelers don't think about is that they take that wallet and they forget that they have to sanitize it. And sanitizing means removing all that junk that you don't need when you're going internationally.
So like your local grocery card, discount card or something.
Absolutely. So when you do have to make a report on a lost or stolen wallet, you're not scratching your head wondering what is inside there, and you just need to travel with the minimum amount of information and the credit cards that you need to make it easier for you to process through that.
Now, one thing I do right, Kevin, is I have everything that's in my wallet photocopied, both front and back, that I keep at home. So if I do lose my wallet, I know exactly what was in there and what numbers to call.
There we go. And that's, again, having that copy put on your Google Drive in case that person is not available at home to help you with. You can have quick access to that, too.
All right. I will do that. Well, you have a great time in Cancun. I thank you for joining us. Always good advice. And you know we'll check in with you again.
Thanks, Rudy. Look forward to it. Take care.
Kevin Coffey is with LA. I'm sorry?
Last question for you, Rudy. Yeah. I'm going to Ireland next month here. Any tips that you have for me? I'm always getting information from you.
If you're on Amazon, go to Amazon. If you're on Amazon Prime, type in Rudy Maxa and Ireland. You'll find a couple of DVDs you can watch for free and download right there.
Oh, I love that. Thanks, Rudy.
Thanks, Kevin. Kevin Coffey's a retired L.A. police detective, and the STEP program you mentioned is step.state.gov. We'll be right back after this message.
RM World Travel phone lines are open 24/7 at 800-387-8025. And so is the website at rmworldtravel.com. Stay tuned. We're back after these messages.